They don't tell you this in school. Teddy Roosevelt brought something kind of weird with him during his inauguration. He wore a ring that contained a lock of Abraham Lincoln's hair, which he got from the doctor who had cut it from his head the night of the assassination.
Wow.